Here it is idling, and then with a little bit of throttle. And then off, just so you can hear the difference in how loud it is. But it's awesome. And there's a badass Jeep behind it.